Okay, people, settle down. Please settle down. Now, we'll all know why we're here, to discuss the actions of one of our own members. Facebook. Now, come on, people, show a bit of respect. This is the social media society. Yes, it is. We do not condone hateful comments. We give people a chance for them to have a say. Then we troll them. Facebook, why don't we start with your side of the story? Why? Facebook screwed everyone over. Even I don't have a Facebook account anymore. Sorry.
Hey,
Tumblr. Shut up. Let Facebook speak. Let's not forget that some countries won't use you, actually banned you, because of your NSFW content. What are you talking about? To put it simply, trust these people with my users' information. And they totally betrayed my trust. I'm currently making sure that this never happens again. I'm really deeply sorry for what I've done. Okay. Thank you very much for that, Facebook. Now, I think I speak for everyone when I say you made a mistake. Now, I know it's not entirely your fault. I understand completely what happened to Facebook, but ultimately it was your responsibility to keep these people's stuff safe and private.
I know, yeah, I completely understand.
You're completely out of line and I vote that he leaves. Who's with me?
I'm sorry, and you are?
Bebo.
Sorry, but I just don't have a Bebo on my members list.
Seriously? Like, from 2005 to 2012, I was all mine.
Hang on, let me just check my other list. Right, let's see. Oh yes, here you are. Bebo. Also known as Bebo Blab.
Bebo, you're like ancient. You're practically dead. Yeah, well, your update sucks. Say that to my face. Your update sucks.
Hey, Snapchat, shut it down.
And your update does suck. We weren't going to say anything, but, you know.
Bebo, please leave. You are no longer a member of the Social Media Society.
Well, if that's the case, get rid of that guy. He's old. He's ancient. He's like 3 years older than me.
Hey, who you calling old?
MySpace is a classic. You go now. Okay, back to Facebook. Now Facebook, we are not going to remove you from the Social Media Society. However, this incident cannot go unpunished. You will be suspended from the next meeting. You will also be banned from the next inbound conference. You will also be unable to attend this year's annual Social Media Society Xmas Disneyland trip. Ooh, that's got a sting. And finally, it will be your responsibility to gain back any usage, followers, and interest that you lost during this incident.
That's fair. Yeah, that's fair. But about Disneyland?
My decision is final.
I'll bring you a churro and a Mickey Mouse waffle, don't worry.
Okay, any other business before we adjourn?
Yes, just one thing. I've just had a phone call from reception. Someone is waiting for us, apparently.
Oh, okay. A bit unusual. Send them on up.
Oh, God.
Look, musically, I'm sorry. We cannot let you into these meetings. You are already a member of the Social Media Society, SMS. What more do you want?
To be recognised?
Also, I want to go to Disneyland. I'm sorry, but I can't do that. I'm sorry.
Why?
It's nothing personal. We just feel that maybe you're a bit silly and immature.
Fine, but I demand to speak to Google.
Leave, please, leave. Okay, And if there's nothing else, we will end this weekly meeting with the 1 minute silence for our fallen comrade, who was taken from the world far too soon, even though it really cannot be compared to things such as when Alan Rickman died. I'm not dead. I have an app. Okay, thank you. Meeting adjourned. Let me join you.
Oh, God, who let you in?
Vero, with all due respect, we gave you a chance to do something with this new platform to impress us, and you literally did nothing. Exhibit A. Official Vero account of Twitter.
Twitter,
you might be our president, but please explain yourself.
I can't delete it. This crazy freak won't let me.
Oh, really? Can I ask you, who do you believe?
Security!
I will be back.
Out.